the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Ghost. I want you to think about that situation that's been in your life. Seems like it won't move. Seems like it's about to overtake it, stretching you out, burning you to death. You wrestling with, but say, Lord,